Hello everyone. Welcome back to the PassFab channel. When you forget your iPhone passcode. After constantly trying the passcode, you still can't unlock your iPhone. You should be very upset. So how to go about unlocking iPhone and factory reset? Today this video will show you how to factory reset iPhone when locked. Method 1. Reset the locked iPhone with Apple ID. In the case that your iPhone can connect to the cellular network, after entering the wrong passcode multiple times, it will show 1 hour to try again. The option to erase iPhone will appear at the bottom. Let's tap it. It will prompt to erase all settings and content in the iPhone, which includes the screen passcode. Tap Erase iPhone again. Prompt to enter the Apple ID password in your iPhone. Tap Go. Wait for the iPhone reset to complete. Okay, your iPhone factory reset is complete. If your iPhone is not signed into your Apple ID, or there is no option to erase iPhone, then PassFab iPhone Unlock can help you to unlock your iPhone in this case. Method 2. Factory reset iPhone using iPhone Unlock. Click the link in the description to get PassFab iPhone Unlock. Launch iPhone Unlock. Click Start. Check the disclaimer and click Next. Connect your iPhone to your computer and put it in recovery mode. Press the volume up and down buttons, then press and hold the power button. Okay, click to download the firmware. Wait for the firmware download to complete. Once done, click Start Remove. Factory reset takes a while, please wait. Okay, the iPhone factory reset is complete. Complete the iPhone setup to get a new device. Method 3. Restore the locked iPhone using iTunes. This method is not recommended because iTunes often has problems. First, connect your iPhone to your computer and put it in recovery mode. Open iTunes on your computer. It will pop up the update or restore option. Click Restore. Select Restore and Update. Click Next and Agree. Wait for the software download to complete. Once done, iPhone will automatically reset. Well, these are the three ways to factory reset your iPhone. If you found this video helpful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.